Welcome to the Johannesburg Culinary and Pastry School. My name is Tobe Johnny, and I'll be giving you guys a tour on our school. So please follow me. So here, this is our kiosk, which most of the stuff is made up by our students from the prep kitchen. And this is G, one of our newly Seabiscuit students. Hi G.
Hi guys, please come through. We've got freshly baked goods for you guys, and do enjoy the orientation day. Thank you.
Please follow me inside. So just to give you a brief history about the school was founded in the year 2012 by Chef Jolene and Chef Calvin Jewell. And can you believe that the school actually had close to at least 10 students when they first started off? And now we have like 200, so which is a huge success. So welcome to our prep kitchen. Here, this is where all the magic happens. And today we have Chef Oskido, who heads the kitchen and makes the cakes and everything. And we have some of our students who actually help us with all of that prep. So now we'll move to our storeroom, where we have Kate Knight, our storeroom manager. He buys all the stock and all the ingredients. Hello, Kate.
Hi everyone, and welcome again to JCPS. My name is Kate, and I'm the store manager here at the academy. I'm responsible for all storage areas as well as all the stock in those areas. I assist our lecturers in the facilitating of stock rotation, like FIFO, first in, first out.
Thank you, Kate. Now we'll be moving to Chef Nolutando, one of our culinary lecturers, who will be doing a demo on precision cuts, which is an important skill in the field. Hi, Chef Nolutando. Thank you, Chef Nolutando. And now we'll move to our prep kitchen for our very own Conception restaurant. Here we have Chef Zach, who is the head of the kitchen. Chef Zach, just tell us what you're doing for us today.
Today we're just basically here at Conception. This is where we prep the students for industry. This is where we teach them how to become proper chefs. Also, they spend most of their time here to prep stuff, mise en place. That's how we ready them for the outside world.
Thank you, Chef. Now we'll be moving to our very own restaurant. We'll be showing you guys the whole setup, and our manager here, Chef Carl, will show you the way. Hello, Chef Carl.
Welcome to Conception. This is where we train students how to serve customers. Let me take you through. So over here we have our outside seating area. It's a bit of a wet day today, so this is where you can sit outside, enjoy the fresh air. Over here is our bar area. So what happens here is our students learn how to make cocktails. They learn about beverages, about the different wines as well. Can come through. So you can also book for meetings, and that's how we train students how to work with corporate people, how to give corporate experience. Here we have our barman making a virgin cocktail. So we teach them how to make the different cocktails, the elements, garnishing, presentation. Here's Rita, one of our ground waiters. So she helps customers make sure they're well looked after. Food is prepared on time, and that's the experience that students get from the culinary school. And this is the Conception menu that the students learn how to cook. Fresh food made under 10 minutes, so they learn about speed, accuracy, and consistency as well.
So, from now, we'll be moving downstairs to to our kitchens where our chefs will be giving us demos. Please follow me. So now we'll be going to Chef Lucky, who is one of our pastry lecturers, and actually he was also a student at the school, and now he's one of our lecturers, one of our campus managers. So welcome to our Keith Bayers Pastry Lab, and Keith Bayers is one of our sponsors for the school.
Hi guys, good morning, welcome. So this is the Keith Bayers Pastry Lab. So what we do here, we just teach students to be future pastry chefs. Not only do we do that, but we also do a bit of recipe development as well. We help a bit with mess production upstairs. So today when you guys come back a bit later, we'll be doing a very nice plated citrus dessert, which is a signature dish for one of the two Michelin star chefs in London, Benoit Blin. So what we also do, we try keep up with the trends in the school so that our students are trained productively and they're employable chefs for the industry. Thank you very much, guys.
And now we'll be moving to Chef G, who is one of our culinary lecturers, and he'll be giving us a demo on how to make sushi from scratch. Here we have Chef G. Who is busy? How are you, Chef G?
Good, yourself. My name is Chef G. I teach a diploma in culinary arts here at JTS. And today I'm actually doing a very nice and interesting sushi demonstration for our guests. So I'm going to be making some maki rolls and some California rolls. And then I'm going to send around a little taste test for everybody.
Now, please follow me to our chocolate station and fondant station. Hi, Chef Tez. How are you? I'm good, thanks. Can you please tell us what you're making for us today?
Okay, so this is the fondant station. Over here, we specialize in personalized cakes. This is our student, Chef Sheila. Today we are busy. We're teaching her how to make some roses, some figurines, and she covered a cake so far. So yes.
Thank you so much. Now we're moving on to Katlego, one of our chocolatiers here at school. He's going to tell you guys all about chocolate.
Hi guys, I'm Chef Ket Mazibugo. I'm a chocolatier here at Johannesburg Culinary Pastry School. So as you can see, it's a fountain of chocolate up in this house. I'm just gonna take you through the process of how we make our chocolate from scratch.
Like you guys have seen, we have so much going on here. And okay, Messi's gonna make us a cup of coffee today. So Messi, what are the important steps?
What are the important steps? First of all, make sure it's good coffee. And make sure you brew in it correctly.
Would you guys look at that?
Wow.
Thank you.
Welcome to the Joe's production. This is our photo and videography in-house studio for the Johannesburg Cardinal Pressure School. This is where we make all the content that's available on our YouTube page, our Instagram, and our LinkedIn. For more, you can follow us at the Johannesburg Cardinal Pressure School on Facebook and the Johannesburg Pressure School on IG.
There's so much to learn, there's so much going on. So I feel like you guys just apply, go on social media, go on Facebook, go onto our website and just connect with us. We actually accept walk-ins, very hungry walk-ins by the way, but yes, I hope you guys just do come here and see what we're doing here. Thanks a lot.